Hello and welcome to the Daily Visual Bible Advent Calendar for 2013. I'm Robbie Yates and I want to thank you for joining us for this bonus video, which is part of the last few days leading up to Christmas. Shall we see what reading is behind today's door? Matthew chapter 3 tells us about the baptism of Jesus. As we join the events, Jesus is about to come up out of the water. Jesus, when he was baptized, went up directly from the water, and look, the heavens were open to him. He saw the Spirit of God descending as a dove, and coming on him. They heard a voice at the heavens say, "This is my beloved Son, with whom I am well pleased." Through this Advent calendar, we have been witness to 12 Old Testament prophecies that Jesus fulfilled. There are many more such prophecies that Jesus went on to fulfill, many of which it would have been impossible for him to have any control over the events. I hope that you will find time to join me tomorrow for a very special Christmas episode of the Daily Visual Bible.